Would you touch me? Just touch me.
Sure.
You're feeling the force. Feeling the force.
My boy Saygin just bought a brand new Rolls Royce Wraith.
Good morning, guys. Hey, I'm back, and you know, today I'm gonna take you with me on a few tasks I have during the day. And in general, don't be afraid of big tasks. Like, for example, build an empire. There's no such task as actually building an empire because it's not actionable. So what you need to do is just split your big task or your big goal into subtasks per day. So today I'm gonna eat first. That's one of my tasks, right? So actually, Love Food, the company here, was kind enough to deliver this food because I'm actually on a diet, and you might have seen that I've actually almost lost 10 kilos by eating right and then obviously working out every day. And you know, not only weights, but basketball, football, whatever it is, to keep you healthy. So yeah, I'll see you soon.
We'll meet the Dubai entrepreneur who lives in the world's tallest building. Saygin Yalcin is an entrepreneur who relocated to Dubai from Germany to make the most of this super-rich paradise. He's made millions from used car selling website sellanycar.com, but he's got a wide range of other business ventures.
He's a man making money from the limitless needs of this city.
Would you touch me? Just touch me.
Sure.
You're feeling the force. Feeling the force.
I just hope some of that rubs off, some of that success. I mean, does it just come naturally to you, or can you learn to be as successful as you are?
I think you definitely can learn it. The only thing you need to learn is actually only one thing. You need to just change your mindset. That's all you need. The rest is just work.
Saygin, tell us about Dubai. The competition is immense. Is this a busy place? Is this a cutthroat place? How would you describe it?
I love this place. It's the perfect startup. You can really see that the leaders of the city are actually going into the same direction I would go. Right? It's really about the modernization, implementation of technology, and the learning from others' mistakes and just skipping those, right? Skipping those phases. The city has come a long way. I came here 7 years ago, and 7 years seems like ages ago.
Yo, 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 yo!
Look who's back!
Look who's back! All right, boys, so check it out. Here's the man, Saygin himself. And as I said, today we have a very special thing, okay, going on. Basically, my boy Saygin just bought a brand new Rolls Royce Wraith. Check it out. Here is the baby. What do you think?
I think it came out really nice.
The thing is, guys, he actually customized it. So I'm not sure if you guys can see, the middle section is matte black and the sides of the car are glossy black.
From my friends, you know.
Deals on Wheels. Guys, listen, you already know, Deals on Wheels, the plug. This thing is beautiful. Wow, wow, wow. I did tell you it's Saygin's new car, but it's not actually gonna be his. He's gifting it to somebody, so now you know we're a gang out here. We got the black Rolls Royce, we got the white Rolls Royce. Gang, gang, let's go! Guys, we need to take an Instagram photo with those two cars together so my Instagram can be lit, alright?
Let's do this.
Any boy violator. It's not good enough for me since I've been with you. Ooh.
Hello. tasks. Yeah, actionable tasks. So basically, you guys all have a vision for building an empire or building a business or reaching any type of goal. But then when you actually ask yourself, well, what do I have to do? That's when you get stuck. So when I say actionable tasks, it's basically something which you can act upon. So what do you have to do today? Now, all this is important, but you know, the most important thing is obviously being healthy, right? So otherwise you can't really do anything. So today is all about eating healthy, working out, and reaching your goals by dividing them into subtasks, into actionable tasks you can actually act upon. Nothing better than working out in nature. Looking at my life, I realize I came a long way. But who am I to say this? What's a businessman to a life-saving surgeon? What's actually life to Earth? And what's Earth to the universe? And what's the universe to the Almighty? So be humble, but be great in your own tiny world. Remember, what remains after you leave is what others remember of you. Don't forget, or they will. I wonder which person of our time will be remembered in 5,000 years. Isn't it good sometimes to come into the middle of nowhere and just organize your thoughts? Hey guys, you might remember I have a channel called Driven. I'll put the link into the description. It's actually a channel of long videos of scenery where you can just get inspired. Maybe a business idea or just organize your thoughts and focus. And I think this is a great place to do so. Guys, my doctor once told me I should sleep more and I should meditate more, because I was actually having sleeping problems. So he measured me. Check it out. So came out that I wasn't really sleeping, so I think this is a perfect place to relax a little bit and meditate.
Any boy violated.
Yeah, guys. This is beautiful. Right with the people in the markets, fruits, vegetables, and the fish market.
Here I am.
Speaking of which, meditation actually really helps to focus, right? You know what's funny? We always say save the planet, and we should, because it's beautiful. If you have a look, it's actually beautiful. But what we mean is save the planet so it can save us, or continue to save us, because we really need this. Just have a look. I've always been talking about health, like human health, but we should really consider also the health of nature. And that's really beautiful, because we don't only need our health, we need its health as well to be healthy. So yeah, I wanted to show you this. I think there's no better place to show you nature than right here.